we need to talk about contracts and contracts extensions, because there's a lot of moving and grooving going on as we're heading towards the end of 2021 and looking to 2022. And none other than Tour de France winner Tadej Pogacar, the team looks like they're beefing up the squad for 2022.
Yeah, there's a lot of movement going on. I think the question really always is remaining, though, who is going to be supporting Tadej in 2022? Who are the racers that we see that are going to pull him up and help him continue to win these races that he's winning and pull up their team? I don't know. I don't have an answer for that.
Well, and we saw it at the end of 2019. We saw the team. It looked like they were beefing up with Rafa Majka and some other signings in there as well for Tadej after winning his first Tour de France title. We, in 2021, at the Tour de France again this year, it looked to be a lot of times Tadej was left without a team, or at least not a team that was the way Jumbo-Visma or Ineos normally rides. So hopefully signings like Marc Soler and some of the other signings that they've had recently will help beef up that squad as we're looking ahead to 2022. But we talk about the recent signings. Last week we went over Pascal Ackermann. Well, now they've signed Alvaro Hodeg, the Colombian sprinter who was just up there in the Tour of Poland stage as well, to join the team. So the team is looking stronger for 2022.
Yeah, UAE is really going to be a powerhouse this next year, and it's exciting to see them already pulling out like all the stops, getting this team lineup so early in the transfer season. It's showing that UAE is really going to be a powerhouse, I believe, in the 2022 season and beyond.
Well, did we mention João Almeida as well? I mean, you know, he was the rider last year, kind of the big shot at the pink jersey for so long. And this year, again, he stepped up when Remco Evenepoel went home for Takuna Quickstep. It was Almeida again who rode well for Takuna Quickstep there in the Giro d'Italia. Well, he's the big signing. Everyone kind of rumored that one to be coming along, but signing for UAE, another GC rider there. So a rider like that could get his chance if Pogacar ever has an off Tour de France. And if not, he's definitely going to be riding in support of Pogacar. I think we want to look at Vlasov and his move out of Astana Premier Tech to join.
He's leaving.
Yeah, that's a big one.
Yeah, it's unfortunate that they're going to be losing him. He just signed a 3-year contract with Bora. And so, as we know, Bora is obviously very much changing for 2022 season. Yeah. So it's exciting to have a new teammate in Alex to pull up the ranks there.
Yeah, they're going to have a little bit of extra money to give to Vlasov, who was fourth in this year's Giro d'Italia and had podium finishes all over the shop. I think Paris-Nice as well. So young, upcoming Russian rider that we've all been looking at for years, and now he's in the ranks of Bora Hansgrohe.
Yeah, and another rider that actually has, whose name has come up this week in the transfer list, is Quinn Simmons. He's actually not transferring, but he did continue to sign another contract with Trek Segafredo. So, you know, it's really exciting. He's coming off of that overall win at the Tour de Wallonie, and so I'm excited to see what he's going to do. Obviously, he's very strong rider, you know, and he's also going to be racing the Vuelta this year.
Debut for the American rider, and I just saw on his Instagram. I saw on his Instagram stories the other day how, like, 4 years ago he went on a trip over to Spain to actually watch the Vuelta a España roadside, and he posted a photo of himself there on the roadside. And now he's going to be on the other side of the barriers, and it's going to be a much more different experience for the rider from Durango. And this comes off the heels of his Tour of Wallonia overall win, where you also won a stage there as well as first wins in the pro ranks. So big deal for Quinn Simmons as he's set to make his Vuelta a España debut.